money.
Your money.
Yeah. Yeah.
My God, I don't need a spot.
I know way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year. Who the fuck are y'all? I swear it feels like the last few nights we've been everywhere and back, but I just can't remember it all. What am I doing?
Today we're running late. We're just gonna get live training in. We've already smoked some weed, so we're gonna walk in dumb awkward again, and that'll be that. Live training today. Let's get it. So I hope we get to full send it. We just get to fucking record, do some loot shit, some beat shit, sell some programs. Click the link in the bio. Subscribe to my online fitness app. We're about to get it in. I was thinking in the back of my head, I hope the camera's getting this, cause that fucking camera's a motherfucker, bro. Eminem's fucking dope. He's like, sometimes I feel like just quitting, I still might. Like, he says, like, dope shit, and it, like, makes, like, it, like, resonates with people that are trying and shit, I feel like. Like, I'm a trying motherfucker. I'm trying, you know what I mean? So.
I'm a cold piece. Pay cash, nigga, no lease. I'm walking through the club and my fit is clean. No label on the shirt, but it cost me a G. Got money in my pocket and Carter won a beat. Used to sip Cuddy bands when I lit in the V.
Thank you.
Don't rock. in my cup. Oh, I hope this shit don't spill. Pull up in the new edition, and that's worth a shot of gear. I come up with this shit, and it only works in that I kill. I got no imagination, everything I do for real.
What opportunity. Hey man, make sure you guys like, subscribe, continue to run it up. Yeah, today was like super light, just live training. We'll probably like post some highlights or some shit. As you guys can see, I'm getting better every week. I don't know what's next. Honestly, like I'm thinking about doing ADCC mid-September in Vegas. From there, maybe get like a smoker and then maybe some MMA at the end of the year. Like I don't know, I feel like my grappling's getting better. Like I'm a hard motherfucker to take down, like and so I feel fucking good. I feel like a beast. And so yeah, I think you guys saw a little bit of that today. Training, we went 2 hours hard as a motherfucker. We sent it. So make sure you guys like, subscribe, subscribe to my online fitness app. Start today for oh my god, I'm still all fucked up. Yeah, make sure you guys subscribe to my online fitness app. We're running it the fuck up. What's that challenge I posted today? Fuck, bro. I'm high as a motherfucker on shrooms right now, guys. I'm like, my mind's in a different spot. I'm not thinking like a entrepreneur. But anyway, okay. Oh, yeah, make sure you guys tap into the challenge that I posted today. Shred Timber Challenge. I'm just trying to elevate everybody around me. Honestly, like, these are some of the ways that I want to get better myself. These are some of the ways that I need to be more consistent myself. So, posted it for you guys. We're rocking September 2nd, so starting tomorrow through October 1st. Make sure you guys run it the fuck up. Make sure you guys click the link in the bio. Subscribe to my online fitness app. Like, subscribe to my YouTube channel if you guys want to see more YouTube content. Continue to run it the fuck up. We're here at Rubik's. We might get some more fucking footage here. Probably not, though. I don't know. It could be dope. There might be some shit to go on here. But anyway, yeah, we're going to keep running it up, man. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, fucking follow, do all the good shit. I appreciate you guys. Let's get this fucking money.